All right, guys, what's going on? So it is literally currently like 11 something, but we're about to go get a leg workout and shh, don't tell anyone, we're breaking the rules. But my ankle is currently injured, so where did I put that? I'm about to wrap it really quickly. And we're gonna go squat and deadlift. Probably shouldn't be squatting and deadlifting, but again, we're breaking all the rules. So I'm gonna try to talk more throughout these videos. Because I honestly do need more view time, and 10-minute videos is just not going to cut making the view time that I need to try to get monetized on YouTube. So, but I'm going to wrap my ankle real quickly, and then I'll put my shoes on, and then we'll go squat and deadlift. So, but it'll probably be fast. I don't know how heavy I'll get or how things will go. It's going to be an intense workout because it's obviously late, so I'm not trying to stay out until 1 in the morning. So, 1 second while I wrap my ankle. All right, we have a hole in my sock. Ignore that, whatever. Need new socks anyways, and new shoes. Those boys are gone. Those aren't my deadlift shoes. So these are just kind of like my running, whatever shoes. But we wrapped our ankle pretty damn tight, but can't have it like roll or anything. So better safe than sorry. I'm also probably gonna take an ibuprofen or two. Just like I said, better safe than sorry. Ooh, I hit my camera, but better safe than sorry, right? So my ankle does feel a lot better, but it's still like I can walk on it better now. Basically I just rolled it and I couldn't walk on it for like the first day, but it did get better the next day, and I can walk on it regularly now. It still does have a little bit of pain, but like I said, I would rather just wrap it and deadlift in it and squat in it than me not put it on and then ruin my ankle worse. But hopefully it helps, and we'll be fine. But I'm about to head to the gym, so I'll meet you guys there. I'm not taking any energy drinks or anything like that, so it's just gonna be, hold on. Okay, I just flipped the camera real quick, but it's just gonna be, it's late, like I'm not taking anything, and I'm gonna go to the gym early in the morning. Should be good with this. I might honestly take it off at the gym if it's constricting or anything like that. Like I don't really know how I'm gonna feel or perform with this. But I'm gonna throw on this hat, obviously not with the shirt, because that's, come on, that doesn't match. But I'm gonna switch into something blue and we'll squat, deadlift. I'll show you guys that. I'm also working on a little something special, and by special I mean it's kind of worthless now, because if you guys do remember from this deadlift demolition video, this deadlift quad demolition, I don't remember the exact term I used for this. Ooh, what? How does that even... Ooh, wrong way. If you guys remember from that video, I did explain that a bunch of my audio got corrupted, or not audio, a bunch of my clips got corrupted in just a whole process. So my other SD card that had all my actual deadlift fails ended up getting corrupted. So I don't even have any of my deadlift fails of like failing 405 for like the very first time I've ever attempting it, or like any of that type of stuff. I don't have like failing clips, like I don't, so I can't make like a really cool deadlift video, which is what I was planning on doing from like my transition to 405 to 455. I can't do that because all my fails, and I haven't failed or recorded, like I think I might have failed once or twice, and it was just weight that I've already hit, so it's not like it was a PR, but I don't have any of my fails to show, so I can't really do like a really cool like little cinematic trailer, not even trailer, like a cinematic video. Like I just can't, because I do not have the footage for it. So now I'm sitting here contemplating, do I just want to release a video of my deadlift just for 405, 410, 425, no, 420, 425 to 445, 455, like, I don't know. This video will go out before that. I know I'm still in the middle of the road to 315 bench thing, but I might as well throw in a little fun clip, fun video in there of me squatting and stuff. So I've talked for enough. I need to get ready because it's late and I don't have time to be sitting around procrastinating. So, all right, I'll see you guys at the gym for real, for real. What?
I just saw a raccoon running in your yard.
A raccoon or a possum?
It was a raccoon. I almost hit a possum leaving your house the other day, and then
yeah,
I just saw a raccoon. It was the second house down.
There's like a fat possum that lives around here. Seen it for a few days in a row.
Oh, I had a fucking slam on my brakes the other day.
Bro, this better go crazy.
Hey man,
Look, man, we gotta be snappy about it. I'm probably just gonna throw in like the smaller headphones I have because
I don't even fucking have headphones. I forgot.
You wanna use my big ones or my small ones? I have the small ones. I was gonna use them, but I don't really care. Alright. Alright, we're about to go get this workout in, so this is gonna be fast and snappy because it's already 11:30. So we're about to just probably the worst workout you're ever gonna see. It's just gonna be quick. Just pump, make sure we get a nice little, I don't even know what we're going for. I might go for something heavy, not like PR wise, but something heavy-ish. I probably won't have time to do any of my program stuff. So it's probably just gonna be like some high volume stuff, maybe not super heavy, maybe heavy. I don't know how I'm feeling, how my ankle's gonna be doing, but this water bottle, so all right. To do with one hand, but like I said, I want to start talking more and vlogging more, so this is why, this is the only reason why I'm even holding the camera still and talking. But all right, I kind of got to stretch, so you guys will see me once we start actually fucking lifting. I mean freaking lifting some weight. So let's get this stuff going.
Don't let me down.
down slowly. Snap. Still got my deadlifts in, still got my squat in, did a 2x8, nothing super heavy. Deadlift first set was harder than the second set, but by the second set it was easy. It was only 315, so it wasn't that heavy for a 2x8. Squat, however, I did move my feet in more. I haven't really mentioned this, but I've been working on my squat, as in trying to incorporate my quads more by closing my stance. Look at that chimpanzee out there. Ooh, look at those daddy long legs. Anyways, I've been like moving my feet in slowly so that it incorporates more quads, so I can get more quad growth, because I'm already so hamstring dominant. So that's why my squat doesn't seem like it's that as strong as it was before. And I also do contribute my ankle being messed up and wrapped right now as a little factor of why squat felt a little weird and was heavy. And it's also late and stuff like that, but still a little gassed. But I'm moving my squat stance in a little bit to work on quads. And we basically got everything out of the way. We're just gonna do some leg extensions, as you can see him doing right there. So about to do those leg extensions, and then we're gonna deuce out the gym. It's like 12:22 right now, so we're about to dip out.
I hope you can show me. If you wanna go, then I'll be so lonely. If you're leaving, baby, let me down slowly. Let me down.
Just like that, within just literally basically an hour, we're done. So we were able to get in here and get out of here, and it's only 12:30. What would you rate this quick leg workout? It was decent. That's all I gotta say, man. It was mediocre. It wasn't anything special. It was slightly rushed, but like I said, we're on time crunch. It's already late. Honestly, just to keep the video interesting, I'll probably just add this in with tomorrow's workout, so it'll just be a nice little long video. So this is gonna be the beginning of the video, I guess. So I'll see you guys later today in the morning. I'm gonna work out early, and then I gotta work, and that's the day. So see you guys on chest. It has been like exactly 24 hours since the last time I was in this gym, and the last clip you guys saw of me, hair is messed up. Last time you saw me, I was at the gym. So we're still back at the gym. I didn't film anything today because I went straight from work to hang out with my friend, and now I'm at the gym, and it's 11:26, same time as yesterday. So we're about to get a bench session in. Nothing crazy, nothing too impressive, no PRs. Ooh, the only incline thing is taken right now. So we'll see what we do, but it's gonna be a chest workout. And that's basically all I gotta say. I don't got much time to talk or elaborate on the workout, so we're just gonna work out really quick, not much time to waste, so it'll be high intensity, and then we'll dip out.
empty hearts and neon lights. They're playing with my mind. Gotta get out of here tonight. Oh, I wanna run off and fly. And I'll tell myself it's fine to be alone, just to find somewhere that finally feels like home. Oh, oh, oh. I hate all this overthinking. Oh, 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 oh.
Fine to be.